Good afternoon, crafty friends. Sparkle here. Today we are going to use some of the elements from the Pretty Little Houses, and they are from Tracy Fox, and I printed these tiny, and I like did them on like a half a sheet, so they came out really tiny. And I cut a bunch out, and I thought we would make little clusters using totally bits and pieces. Here's some packaging. I'm using the back of the packaging. This is some candy wrapper from my Lily's Chocolate Bar. And then we just have our typical music paper, sheets, words. I have some tissue paper, tracing paper. I have some old tea-dyed doily and a piece of paper towel that's been used as to mop up my paint. So truly a little bit of this and that. They're really tiny. They're only like 2.5 inches across by maybe 3 inches with the stuff sticking on top. So I made the words smaller too. And they're all going to have a wooden button on them because I wanted to sort of unite them all to a common theme. So let's make a few on camera here. And let's take a couple different houses since I have some duplicates here. Okay. So, yeah. This doesn't tear, so you have to cut it. And I was I don't know, so it's not so square, just putting little curves on the edges and things like that. Okay, so that's going to be my base, and you can use the gold or the silver. And then you just do a typical layer. You grab some paper of your choice. I've got some music notes. And take a piece of this paper towel here. Yep. I have a whole stack of this from when I did my salad spinning art the other day, so that'll come in handy. And maybe maybe a little color. And then let's pick a piece of this this purple leftover whatever. We'll put that back there. And maybe a piece of this blue dotted. Now we're just going to use our stapler, so I'm just trying to get everything centered where I want it. And we'll just put a staple there and one on the bottom. And get a word. Love begins at home. Welcome. Welcome. So the only glue we're using is for our word and for our button. Let's just put this up here. And for the buttons, keep that there. I'm just putting some string through them and tying a knot. My hands don't work to make little bows, so that's just the way it is. Tie a few knots in there. Give it a trim. And yes, I've been wanting to use these houses. I'm going to do a bigger set, of course, and maybe make a journal, but I thought these would be great just to use up things. So this one needs a button. Got this old string that's all matted, and I just keep pulling it off my desk. So, yeah, hope you're all doing well. I'm feeling a lot better with my blood pressure issues. So, crafting certainly helps me stay focused and not think about my issues. And I'm getting closer to 700. It's a slow climb, but I will have some type of giveaway at that time. Yes, I think the buttons sort of tie them all together, don't you? All right, let's do another one. We'll pick a piece of the gold Lily's chocolate bar. And just take some of your snippets here. Let's get a piece of lace. And maybe some gold thread. Mess it up a little bit. And let's get a house. really see stuff sticking out. I want to see stuff sticking out. So let's just bump it up a little bit. Okay. And we'll give a few staples. Okay, we got a button, we got a word. And these would make like a cute little housewarming gift, I think. You can put them on a doily or something and just have them sitting out. Totally a big jumbo. Yeah, you could add glue to anything that you want to make sure it's fastened down. It's 70 degrees in the desert on January 19th. Unbelievable. And this is my work day, so I'll be signing off soon. I work at our little church. I do the bookkeeping and payroll and things like that. It's the end of the year, so there's meetings and a lot of bookkeeping. So I'm going to put a few together and I'm going to sew them. So let's see. We didn't do this one. There's 8, 6. Some of them I have duplicates. Two, four, six, seven. Okay. This one has half a staircase, and this one has a whole staircase that says a half. Did I do this one? Blue, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, okay. I cut this piece out on this one. Let's do that to this one here. I have this little gyro cut tool, and I'm not going to use a ruler or anything. I'm just going to cut a hole here. There's a window. I don't know. There's not going to be any rhyme or reason. I'm just going to you can make a pencil mark if you want. Okay. So I gotta find out where my top is. Let's just see what this looks like. So, yeah, we're going to cut that out. I was going to try to make a door, but let's just cut it out. And I just need to snip that. I wasn't very careful there. Okay, so, and then we could just take a piece of the tracing paper. So, just take a little piece of this out. Some glue around our frame. And center our frame on the music sheet. Okay, that's just something different. So let's take a piece of book paper. And let's see, what are we gonna put behind here? Cheesecloth. Cheesecloth. And let's get some of this black. And we need some color on there. I kind of like that. So, anything else we want to add? No. So, a couple staples in there. Let's get a word. Love begins at home. Home sweet home. Over here. Get our button. Okay. So you see, these are shaping up quite nicely for just a little something. I try to think of different ideas. Everybody's always making journals, and so I'm trying to make things that can go in your journal. Or add to the standalone. I'm going to be sending out some little random acts of kindness to some people that have supported me. So, here you go. Oh, I said I was going to sew a couple. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, so these two I just added stitches down the middle. So that's another option. I just use straight stitch and zigzag. And just clean them up a little bit. Add a couple buttons. Add a couple words. Home is my castle. Best place ever. Done up there. Put that over here. Get our buttons on. And we are good to go, my friends. So, another simple video of how to use one of the kits on hand. And like I said, use what you have. These were all scraps. The only thing that was new were the actual houses. Everything else was in my scrap piles. So I hope you'll all give them a hand. I'll finish these two up and we will be good to go. So have a great day. I'll see you after work. Bye.